Okay, so we draw the zero sequence diagram here. Generator A and transformer A. Generator A is a node connection connected to the ground, so remote. Transformer A is connected to the ground, so this is include. Generator B, transformer B, there is a node connection to ground, you have to remote. Generator C, node connection to ground, remote. And generator D and transformer D, they are connected to the ground, so you have to include. Therefore, in the diagram, here is a transformer A. Generator B, transformer B, remote. Here only transformer C, 30%, and generator D and transformer D, 50 and 30. So this one 50 and 30 are at the series combination 80 and 30 per ray. So 21 by 8. So this is 20, 21 by 8. Here you convert it to the star connection. So this A is a 3, B is a 8, and C is 2 by 2. So we got it diagram. So the 20 plus 3 you add 21 by 8 and the 8 you add. So 23, 29 by 8, 2 by 2. 23 and 29 by 8 are better combination and with a 2 by 2. So the zero sequence is 2 by 2 plus 23 into 29 by 8 divided by 23 plus 29 by 8. So you got a 15 by 1 percentage. So zero sequence diagram is all the equipment connected to ground are to be included, and any equipment that does not have the ground connection are to be removed. So by this way, we can draw a sequence, zero sequence diagram. Okay, based on that, those are principle, theory, and the problem. You have to do the follow study. Top is like AC circuit 3-phase problem. Study the slide 1 to 3. Do the exercise, question 70 to question 18. Top is 10, J form. Study the slide 1 to 6. Do the exercise, questions are 19 to question 20. Top is 11, positive, negative, and zero sequence. Study the slide 1 to 8. Do the exercises. Question 21 to question 23. Topic 3, by unit system. Study the slide 1 to 6. Do the exercises. Question 24. Topic 13, for calculation. Study the slide 1 to 15. Do the exercises. Question 25. Topic 14, 4 terminal plus 4 calculation. Study the slide 1 to 17. Do the exercises. Question 26 to question 31.